It's a fantastic length from Charlie. Just punching that straight drive from a really high position on his backhand.